Insurance generally creates a sense of security and peace of mind. With that said, Mr. Kirk Maraj is asking St. Lucians to learn from previous experiences and invest in insurance.
I want to make a clarion call to all citizens and all property owners to ensure that their properties are insured, their lives are insured, that they also have medical insurance, because even in Tortola, we were reminded that glass affected persons. Glass amounted to a lot of personal injuries. Moreover, we have to also talk about vehicle insurance and not just saying that you have comprehensive insurance, but also the need for insurance. With perils attached.
Maraj also asked that drivers be sure of the coverage they receive on their vehicles, because under a standard insurance policy, hurricanes and other natural disasters are not covered. Maraj believes that people are now seeing the value of having insurance.
In the past couple of weeks, we have had a groundswell. In fact, we had a business surge. We had a lot of sales emanating from homeowners insurance. So I am, maybe that's probably a very shallow standard of measurement, but I can see, based on our operations, we are seeing increased sensitivity to hurricanes and natural disasters. Generally, from a non-insurance perspective, I think people are now seeing the degree of seriousness and even ruling out the conventional the conventional way we would prepare for hurricanes, that is by boarding up and maybe being inside. I'm seeing now that whole way of life may have to be revised, that people are now thinking solely about self-preservation and not even trying to safeguard their property.
Hurricane Maria killed dozens of people in Dominica and left thousands homeless, including Prime Minister Roosevelt's Carrot. For the DBS News World, I am Sheffield Gillard.